we're dressed alike, and it kind of looks like we're going to the prom.
What did you...
So, with the help of Elijah from our floor crew, we made you a wrist corsage. It is losing some of the...
Where did that come from?
Just don't ask, girl. Okay, turn this way, and then here we are, under the sea.
Oh my gosh, you guys are a riot.
We're both married.
It's actually arranged very well.
Yeah, Elijah does great work. His talents are being wasted here. He should be working on the floor.
Just a little rubber band. That's the only rough part. It's just the rubber band.
We're both married to other people. We're going to prom together. All right. It's all right.
It's time to look at our viral videos, right? Look at the petals.
Yeah. In a segment we call, Hey, Watch This. Caught on camera is something you wouldn't expect to see while watching a TV show.
Right.
Eating at a Waffle House, a man falling through the ceiling.
In his underwear.
Yeah. This happened in Alabama. After the 27-year-old broke through the ceiling tiles, he tried to make a run for it for the door in only an undershirt and boxer shorts. Police say they left his pants behind in the bathroom where he did thousands of dollars in damage. They cornered him and covered in three different kinds of syrup.
Apparently, he trashed the bathroom, like ripped holes in the walls. Yeah, and he's reportedly on something other than syrup.
He has some troubles.
Yes.
He needs a good prom date.
Yeah, he was mad he didn't get a corsage. Police chased down an ATV down the highway, and get this, it's, you're laughing.
I love it. Every time we mention the word prom, Julia pulls up the Forever Young song. Oh.
All right, I know that was very subliminal. Okay, a 15-